to find our seats. We're starting right now. We're going to start with the first band. Give it up for On God.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
It's On God.
Stand right.
It's On God.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Hey.
I'm in On God loves.
Are you guys ready?
Yeah.
Hey.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah, he loves you.
Yeah.
Let's do this.
Ah. Yeah, hey. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Let's go.
God loves. Hey. And you say, man, God loves. God loves you. God loves. Hey, at your name, and God loves you. God loves. Hey, at your name, and God loves.
Let's go,
God loves. Hey, at your name, and
God loves. God loves.
Yeah,
you. Let's go.
I was a lonely, depressed boy.
Let's go.
A sad boy. Empty inside of the sad boys, crying out, I'm dead, lost. Needed some type of GPS, someone to hold my hand and direct me to a place full of joy where my soul could be set free. So, by His grace and mercy, sent His Son. He came and died, and you paid a price. For you and I, man, He shed His blood.
Let's go. Let's go.
For you and I, man, He came and died.
God loves.
Yeah.
And you claim, man, God loves. God loves you. God loves.
You ready?
Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, go.
God loves. And you say, man, God loves. God loves.
Yes,
you. God loves. And you claim, man, God loves. God loves you. God loves. And you claim, man, God loves. God loves you. God loves.
Let's go.
And you claim, man, God loves. God loves.
Let's go.
Look, it's never too late to come to Jesus. Anytime is a good day to come with Jesus. It don't matter if your papa or senorita. It don't matter if your papa or senorita. So come to the altar and tell your sins up.
Let's go, let's go, let's go.
Confess them all, don't ever leave one.
Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah.
Come to the altar and tell your sins up.
Let's go, let's go.
Confess them all, don't ever leave one. One.
God loves.
Yeah.
And you claim, man, that God loves, God loves you. God loves, and you claim, man, that God loves.
Let's go,
God loves you. Go, God loves, and you claim, man, that God loves, God loves you. God loves, and you claim, man, that God loves, God loves you. God loves, and you claim, man, that God loves, God loves. You, God loves, and you came in, and God loves you.
Yeah, yeah. Let's do this.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. The dead are raised tonight, let's get it.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
Hey, 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 hey.
Yeah.
Hey, hey, hey.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Dead are raised, yeah. It's on God.
Let's do this. Look. Yeah, the dead are raised.
The dead are raised.
The sick are healed.
Sick are healed.
The dead are raised.
The dead are raised.
The sick are healed.
Sick are healed.
You must be born in the water and the spirit. You must be born in the water and the spirit. You must be born in the water and the spirit. You must be born in the water
and the spirit.
Yeah,
let's go.
I'm not talking off a magic trick, nah.
No.
Some type of voodoo doo-doo, rise up.
Hey.
I'm talking about the power of the high God.
God.
Can revive lives, make it right now. Christ died. If you open scriptures, often teaches.
Yeah, yeah.
That all our sinners lost so distant.
Yeah.
Romans 3:10 says it all. All it says, we're very lost, not for very long. The dead are raised by faith from death. Oh man,
let's go.
He takes all of our pain and shame to grace. You get born again.
Oh,
but then again. Brethren, how do I do it? You let me and settle in love with the music. But how do I get to Jesus?
Wait for the altar call.
Pray in the altar call. Yeah,
hey.
Yeah, wait for the altar
wait
call. Pray in the altar
let's
call.
Go, let's
yeah
go.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
The dead are raised. The sick are healed.
They are healed.
The dead are raised.
The dead are raised.
The sick are healed.
Sick are healed.
You must be born
in the water in the spirit.
You must be born in the water in the spirit.
You must be born
in the water in the spirit.
Yeah, yeah.
You must be born in the water spirit.
Let's go.
To Jesus Christ, hey, those who are sick,
yeah,
those that are longing inside, come to Christ, and your life will never be the same again. He can set you free, and He can heal you.
Let's go.
Yeah, let's go.
Let's get right. Yeah.
let the scripture hit ya, let it whiz up at ya. Hey, yeah, he really loves ya.
Let's go.
Ways,
let's go.
Got healed, yeah. Stay amazed. Hey. It's many ways,
yeah.
But the right way is Jesus' way.
Hey.
Fact is,
yeah.
All men are sinners. You must be born again. Not of your mother, but of the father. The father who gave his son for another.
Yeah.
Jesus Christ.
Yeah. But Jesus.
Oh, Jesus God. Christ on God.
It's on God. Hey, hey,
how many know chains will be broken?
Hey, hey.
Jesus hey. Christ, let's do this.
Hey,
yeah.
Oh, yeah. Ooh.
27.
Let's go. Hey. One, chains broken. Break every chain. Yeah, chains broken. Jesus the name. Yeah, chains broken. Break every chain. Yeah, chains broken. Jesus the name, yeah, no chains,
no chains,
no chains,
no chains,
no chains.
Jesus saves, yeah, no chains,
no chains,
no chains,
no chains.
Jesus the name, yeah, no chains,
no chains,
no chains,
no chains,
no chains.
Jesus saves, yeah, no chains,
no chains,
no chains,
no chains,
no chains,
no chains.
Yeah, yeah, Yeshua, Yeshua, Yeshua. Jesus the Son of the Most High, man, Yeshua, Yeshua, Yeshua.
Let's go.
Jesus the Son of the Most High.
Was empty inside like a bass drum.
Really?
Beating and blaming myself.
Okay.
Every day, every night was the same song.
Yeah.
Singing myself to hell.
Yeah.
But Jesus came and he saved me. He changed my life.
That's
yeah.
Right.
Freedom is what he gave me. Chains untied.
Yeah.
Hey. Walking in faith with God.
With
hey.
God.
Put your faith in God.
With hey. God.
Jesus can save your life.
Let's go. Let's
and
go.
Make it right.
Yeah. Hey. Chains broken, break every chain, yeah. Chains broken, Jesus the name, yeah. Chains broken, break every chain, yeah. Chains broken, Jesus the name,
let's go.
No chains, no chains,
no chains,
no chains. Jesus saves, yeah. No chains,
no chains,
no chains,
no chains,
no chains.
Jesus the name, yeah.
No chains, no chains,
no chains,
no chains,
no chains. Jesus saves, yeah.
No chains,
no chains,
no chains,
no chains,
no chains.
Jesus the name, yeah.
Yeshua, Yeshua,
Yeshua.
Jesus the Son of the Most High, man.
Yeshua, Yeshua,
Yeshua.
Jesus the Son of the Most High.
Look at the life of the Most High. He be breaking the chains in the cross, bruh. Man, he set me free. I was mad, I was sad, I was cross, bruh. Locked in the crossbar. Nowhere to go, I was hostile. Now I know where to go when I'm dropping the Lord bus. To my friends and my family,
yeah.
All the enemies breaking the entity. Holy Spirit energy, I speak in tongues.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
No chains, no chains,
no chains,
no chains, no chains, no chains, no chains.
Chains
broken, break every chain, yeah. Chains broken, Jesus the name, yeah.
Jesus Christ.
That was fire. Yeah, yeah, give it up on God. We're going to have Sipho testify and tell us what God did in his life.
Amen. So I remember coming to church at the age of 13 years old. I used to come to church like I was still young, so I was coming for sweets. I didn't know anything about God. I still remember about a church. They were showing a movie, M1028. It was about hell. And I remember people were burning in hell. Pastor pulled a powerful altar call and then he asked, is that a place that maybe let's say one day I die and then is it a place where I want to end up? I decided at that moment in time that that's not a place that I want to go if I die. So I had to make a decision and accept Jesus Christ inside of my heart. And I remember that night at the altar call, I raised up my hand. I was in tears. I prayed. And ever since that day, my life has never been the same again. I want to encourage you, if you are in this place and you don't know Jesus Christ, give your life to Christ. And I promise, I guarantee you, your life will never be the same again because God can change your life and he can set you free from whatever you are going through. Jesus Christ is the way, the truth, and life. Thank you.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
That's on fire. We're going to have two more songs from On
God.
Yeah,
yeah. Hey. Let's go.
Hey.
How many know the devil has to get out of our way?
It's got to go, man. It's got to go.
Yeah.
Hey.
Let's tell him tonight that he has to go.
Hey.
Yeah.
Hey, hey.
Oh God, yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Me.
Hey. Devil, get out of my way. Get out of my way. Get out of my way. Go.
Jesus. Jesus, you're making a way.
You're making a way. You're making a way.
Go. Giving my life away, 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 away.
Go.
Giving my life away, 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 away.
Let's go.
Devil, get out of my way.
Go.
Get out of my way.
Go.
Devil, get out of my way.
Go.
Get out of my way.
Go.
Devil, get out of my way.
Go.
Get out of my way.
Go.
Devil, get out of my way.
Get out of my way.
Get out of my way.
Go.
Let's go. The devil, he aiming on me,
he aiming on me,
he aiming on me.
Yeah, but my God on the throne, he got me. Was too much in sin, he humbled me.
Yeah.
I was heading in deep, hid in a devil's cell. Yeah, you broke those chains in a prison cell. Look at my life, homie,
you can tell.
Come on, be born again.
Yeah.
Those who are blind can see again. Those that are lame can walk again. That's the power I'm talking about. He's got the power, no doubt. Freedom is found in him. Salvation is found in him. Come to Jesus, there's a new home. Come to Jesus, he can set you free. Come to Jesus, he can heal you. Need saving, he can set you free.
Hey.
Come to Jesus, there's a new home.
Hey.
Come to Jesus,
hey,
he can set you free.
Hey.
Jesus Christ,
let's go.
1, 2, 3, hey.
Devil, get out of my way.
Get out of my way.
Get out of my way.
Go.
Jesus, he making a way.
He making a way.
He making a way.
Go.
Giving my life away,
away, away, away, away.
Go.
Giving my life away,
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 away, away.
Devil, get out of my way.
Go.
Get out of my way.
Go.
Devil, get out of my way.
Go.
Get out of my way.
Go.
Devil, get out of my way.
Get out of my way.
Get out of my way.
Go.
Devil, get out of my way.
Get out of my way.
Yeah, yeah, listen.
Yeah.
You know. Yeah, do you feel like the devil is taking in charge of your soul?
In charge of my soul?
Do you feel like a mess? Your life is a drag. It's heavy to walk in this road.
Yeah.
So you try some
gomas, you try to mute it.
But still, you're feeling alone.
Yeah.
And the bills are still at your home.
Yeah.
Come to Jesus, King on the throne.
Let's go!
Wanna give you rest, give you living water, what you quench your thirst.
Let's go.
Cause Jesus cares, gives you more than you invest.
Oh God.
It's called grace.
Grace.
Doesn't matter what you face.
Hey.
Face ahead. Hey.
Tell the devil it's over like dumping your girlfriend. He's probably gonna cry, he's probably gonna weep like meh, 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 meh. Yeah, Jesus can save anybody from a rich kid to a meh, meh.
Yeah.
Get out of my way,
get out of my way,
get out of my way,
go.
Jesus, he making a way,
he making a way,
he making a way,
go.
Giving my life away,
away,
away, away,
away,
go.
Giving my life away,
let's go, let's go,
away,
yeah.
Devil, get out of my way,
go.
Get out of my way,
go.
Devil, get out of my way,
go.
Get out of my way,
go.
Devil, get out of my way,
go.
Get out of my way,
yeah.
Devil, get out of my way,
get out of my way,
get out of my way,
yeah.
Devil, get out of my way.
Devil, get out of my way.
Yeah,
yeah, yeah, yeah.
Let's get it.
Give it up on God.
Bob. Come alive, Jesus, it
God goes for your life.
This is the right road for your life.
Yeah.
I'm singing, yay.
Yeah.
I'm singing, drop bones.
Come alive,
Jesus, it God goes for your life.
This is the right road for your life.
Yeah.
Yeah. Came out of the tomb and I'm breathing.
Breathing.
Stepped out of death, I'm leaving.
Ay.
I'm not going back to sinning.
Ay.
Resurrection, free me.
Yeah.
Would have been a mess.
Now I'm in the church.
More than I can ask, really.
Yeah.
Jesus died for the needy.
Yeah.
It's your time to read.
Yeah.
Why wait?
Why
wait?
Why?
Jesus Christ
in a purchase.
Why wait?
Why?
Why wait?
Why?
Pay the price.
It's a purchase.
Why wait?
Why?
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 Pay the price.
It's a purchase.
I'm singing dry bones come alive.
Jesus, he God goes for your life.
Dry bones come alive.
Jesus, he God goes for your life.
This is the right road
for your life.
I'm singing
I'm singing yay.
I'm singing
dry bones come alive.
This is the right road
for your life.
This is the right road for your life.
I'm singing I'm singing yay.
I was once dead, I'm alive. Had no plans or goals
for my life,
but I had it all, man, I've robbed. Only through Jesus Christ I survived. I was messed up inside,
yeah.
Always in the dark, had a heart.
Let's
Jesus,
go.
He came and he humbled my pride.
Pass
on my side, now I have chosen the right road.
Hey.
My God on the throne, it to be told.
Hey.
I'm singing God, bones
come
alive,
hey.
Yeah. Jesus Christ, I'm alive.
Hey, hey. Live sin,
hey.
Come to Christ.
Why
hey.
Wait?
Live sin, why come
wait?
To Christ.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. I'm singing,
let's get it,
I'm singing,
let's go.
Hey.
singing drum
bones come alive.
Jesus, he
got goals for your life.
This is the right road for your life.
I'm singing, I'm singing, hey,
I'm singing drum bones come alive.
This is the right road for your life.
Jesus, he
got goals for your life.
I'm singing, I'm singing, hey,
I'm singing drum bones come alive.
Jesus, he got goals for your life.
This is the right road for your life.
I'm singing, I'm singing, yeah.
Yeah.
Give it up for On God. Spitting fire, spitting fire. We're going to have a drama team right now, the CIA drama team.
She's a devil. She wants to destroy your life. She's a devil. Oh, come to Mama Bella. Everything is gonna be all right. These fools.
Is this Mama Bella?
Yes, my son, you came to the right place.
The great Mama Bella.
Welcome, the only one, the only great one.
I need your help, Mama Bella.
What? I have everything. Look, I have a salt of luck. I have a shell. I have a soap. I have everything.
I need that stone of luck.
Oh, yes, my boy. That stone.
Yes, Mama Bella.
Hey, you know what, ne? Just give me a deposit. Deposit, 10,000.
I will send it to your account, 10,000 rand.
I want it now, my son. You know, these things. And I can see in my spirit that you have it.
Hey, Mama Bella.
Hey.
Thank you.
Hey, this fool.
Man, hey.
Check on it.
Hey, bro. We've been suffering for too long, hey. We need a plan to make a lot of money. Like, we need a lot, eh?
Hey, I went to Mama Bella.
Mom, that witch.
I got the stone of luck.
Stone?
And I got a lotto ticket.
Ticket? Come on, man. Lotto ticket.
Let me check it. F5 is there. 2 is there. 3 is there. 4 is there. 5. My man. I won.
You won. Let me see.
10 million rand. I won it. I won, my man.
Yo,
10 million.
We are rich, bro.
No, we are rich. Give me my ticket. We are not rich. This is my ticket.
I thought we...
come on, come boy. On. Follow me. I'll buy you anything you want. Come. Ish. Yeah. That ticket, that money, I pay again. If I win this time, I will get 1 billion. They don't call me lucky for nothing. That's why I have the lucky stone.
Hush.
Because I'm lucky.
Hush.
Yeah.
Where's the phone right now?
Yeah.
Where's the phone? Yeah. Yeah. Where's the phone? Hush.
My man. You are bad luck, my man. We're together. They took your phone. Look at my phone. It's still here. No. You are bad luck, my man. I don't know what you want. You are bad luck. Ish, let me check that message. I think I got...
Is it the billion rand or what?
Yeah, I'm checking the message now. I think the money is in.
Is it in?
Let me check. Let me check. The money is in.
Is you it in? Let me see.
Ish, the money is gone. It is gone. Because of
no.
Go. You are no more my friend. I don't know what happened with me. I used to think I have money. I tried my luck. My luck never worked. I tried gambling. It never worked. I thought it was going to bring joy to me.
Hey, you okay?
What can I help you? Stay away from me. I'm bad luck.
Hey, I'm sorry that... everything's gone wrong for you, but you can't live your life on luck. You need Jesus. And in life you can make good choices and bad choices. And Jesus died on the cross for you and I, and you can make the choice that he can come into your life. Do you want to pray with me?
Okay, can I pray with you?
Amen.
Thank you.
That was awesome. Give it up for Fine Line.
You've always been the one to say the first goodbye. Had to love and lose 100 million times. Always get it wrong, you don't know what you like. Now you're falling. He called your name like you have never heard before. You're indecisive, but this time you know for sure. Oh, we're not the only one that feels it all. Knew you love me whoever you want to be. Whatever you want, it's crazy. It's you and your reflection. You afraid of everything that you wouldn't see, that you don't want to see, yeah. You could have stayed at home, but you were sick of being alone. But when he said let go, you knew that was the end of it all. He gave his up his life. No more playing games, cause you losing every time. Everything before God was a waste of time. Now you got it, yeah.
Center of attention. You thought you could be whatever you want to be. Whenever you want, it's crazy. It's you and your reflection. You're afraid of all the things that you couldn't see. If I would've known it, yeah.
You could've stayed at home, but you were sick of being alone. And when he said let go, you knew that was the end of it all. You could've stayed at home, cause now you're never letting it go. Cause you're falling in love with the one who will save your heart. Oh no, you were sick of being alone. But when he said let go, you knew that was the end of it all.
Of your energy, you look up and the whole world's spinning. God took your sins away. Life can so overcomplicate. People tell you to medicate.
Feel you're running in breath.
I forgot the words.
Not that it's all fabricated.
Yeah.
Time goes by.
Just keep breathing and breathing and breathing and breathing. You know you gotta keep on breathing. Just keep breathing and breathing and breathing and breathing. You know you gotta keep on breathing. I'm breathing, just keep breathing and breathing and breathing and breathing. You know you gotta keep on breathing. Ooh, yeah. My pet, my pet, my pet. I'm breathing, ooh, yeah. Feel your blood running, yeah. The sky's falling, ooh. Keep on breathing, yeah. Time goes by and you can't control your mind. Keep on breathing, ooh, yeah.
Give it up for Fine Line. We're gonna have Mike come and testify, tell us what God did in his life.
Good evening, everyone. My name is Mike. Just want to share a quick testimony. I gave my life to Jesus Christ when I was 21 years old. And what happened in my life as a young teenager, I was pretty angry. My parents got divorced when I was 7 years old. What I remember of my father was he was an alcoholic. I just remember pictures in my mind of him beating my mom over a bar counter. And I just remember growing up pretty angry. When I had an opportunity to meet some friends and I had some bad influences in my life, I was encouraged or someone got me to smoke when I was about 16-odd years old. When I was about 17, I started smoking weed. From about the age of 19 to 21, I smoked weed pretty much every day. I then started doing ecstasy. I did cocaine. I did crystal meth, which they call took. But you know what? My life was empty. I remember going to sleep at night and not knowing what my life was about. I had no idea what my purpose was in life. And then somebody told me about Jesus Christ. They just asked me a simple question, said, Mike, where are you going to go when you die? And I didn't have an answer to that question. But by the end of that conversation, I realized that my life was empty. I didn't have an answer in and of myself. But from what that person was telling me, that the answer that I needed and the emptiness in my life could only be filled with a relationship with God through Jesus Christ. And I ended up giving my life to Jesus Christ that night, and my life has changed. It's never been the same. The one encouraging thing is that I have two daughters now that are both living for God, and where my life seemingly messed up at 7 years old, where my parents got divorced, my oldest daughter gave her life to Jesus Christ when she was 7 years old. And I want to tell you something. If you're here tonight and you're battling with what the answer is for your life, the answer is Jesus Christ. There's going to be an altar call. Choose to give your life to Jesus Christ. It's the best choice you can ever make. God bless you.
Give it up for Mike. We're going to have two more songs from Fine Line. Give it up for Fine Line.
Yeah, yeah. Sprach. Sprach. Yeah, yeah. Okay.
Okay, we're going to do it one more time, okay? Are you guys ready? I can't hear you, I can't hear you. All right, let's go. In your bad life, goodbye the night end.
Cause no one is forever. You are about to go down in flames. I can tell you when it's over that the high ain't worth the pain. God's love is like no other. He'll take away your shame. Cause he know they're all just players. And you hate the game. That's a love that is endless. It mends a broken heart. Sin'll leave you helpless. You've got a blank space, don't you? Then he'll write your name.
Read my lips, no more lies. God can show you incredible things. Something missing in your eyes. He's the king, he can set you free. Find out what you want. Small more than just a month. Wait, the best is yet to come. You see, cause God can turn your nightmare into a daydream.
Cause no one is forever. You about to go down in flames. I can tell you when it's over that the high ain't worth the pain. God's love is like no other. He'll take away your shame. Cause he know they're all just players. And you hate the game. There's a love that is endless. It mends a broken heart.
And he'll write your name.
Oh, you don't have to live in torture. Don't say I didn't, say I didn't warn you. No, you don't have to live in torture. Don't say I didn't, say I didn't warn you.
Cause no one is forever. You are about to go down in flames. I can tell you when it's over.
And he'll write your name. This one's for Chabu.
Like a small boat on the ocean, sending big waves into motion. Like how a single word can make a heart open.
Tonight, if you make the choices, time, this is a fight song. Tonight,
a lot of life left to lead.
Losing friends and you're losing sleep. Wasting time on too many things. You're in too deep.
Too deep.
Say you're in too deep.
You spent your tears, you're losing hope. But there's a fire burning in your soul. Do you still believe? Do you still believe?
I want to tell you a very interesting story. As you know about the riots in Durban, they were rioting about Jacob Zuma being released. One of the most interesting things when there's a riot is that we start seeing fire. People start burning things. It happens that there was this young mother named Naledi. She lived in the 16th floor. Her house, her room, caught on fire like that. She's thinking to herself, I have a 2-year-old daughter. I can escape by myself, but I cannot escape with her because she's going to slow me down and I'm going to burn. Listen, she's thinking to herself. She's like, how am I going to save my daughter? It's either me or this child. The mother loved the child so much. She was thinking, what should I do now? And then an idea popped out in her mind. She picked the baby. She threw out the baby out of the window on the 16th floor. Imagine this. She's hoping someone would carry the baby so that the baby doesn't die. Listen to me. Lucky enough, somebody caught the baby. But tonight, we are not different from that same story. Just like that baby, we cannot save ourselves from sin. You cannot save yourself from depression. You can't save yourself from drug addiction. You can't save yourself from porn addiction. You can't save yourself from your stealing addiction. You need someone else to save you. Look, just like that mother, Jesus Christ took all of our sins. He said, I'm going to do all that it takes to save these people because I love these people. Jesus said, I'm going to take the pain in the cross, the nails on his fingers, the people mocking him, spitting at him, saying, the king of the Jews, putting a crown of thorns in his head. But because Jesus Christ loved us so much. He said, I'm going to do what it takes to save these people. Are you going to act like you don't need Jesus? I would like every head bowed and every eye closed. But see, my brother and my sister tonight, the Bible says this in John 3, verse 16, that God so loved the world that he gave his only son for us. And again, the Bible does say this, that in John 3, 3, that unless a man is born again, they will not inherit the kingdom of God. You must be born again tonight. Listen, if you don't repent tonight, you might not get a second chance. Listen, if you don't repent tonight, you might burn in the fire just like that kid. If the mother didn't come, the kid could have burned. If Jesus didn't come for our sins, we could have burned in the lake of fire in hell. But Jesus Christ wants to save his brother. And look, it's easy. We're just asking for your honesty. You know that you need Jesus Christ tonight. I want to see that in a show of hands. You can just slip up your hand and say, you know what? I need Jesus Christ. I need the saving. We all need saving. I see that hand. How many more? I see that hand. I see those hands. How many more need Jesus Christ, need the saving from Jesus Christ? I see those hands. I see those hands. Think you're very honest tonight. I see that hand. Jesus Christ wants to receive you. Look, if you raise it, you raised your hand, you can come forward. Come and stand here right now. Don't be ashamed. Just come and stand here. Somebody's going to come and pray with you. You can just kneel at the altar. Somebody's going to come and pray with you. If you know someone who, you can talk to someone right now and let them know. Jesus, as we all stand and sing this song. Jesus, I will never let you go. You've taken me from the miry lane, set my feet upon the rock. Now I know I love. Sing with me tonight. I need you. You're my only hope. I'll never let you go. My Savior, my closest friend. I will worship you until the very end. Jesus, Jesus, lover of my soul. Jesus, I will never let you go. You've taken me from the miry lane, set my feet upon the rock. Now I know. Yes, I love you. I love you. I need you. You're my only hope. I'll never let you go. My Savior, you're my closest friend. I will worship you until the very. Sing it out, Jesus, 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 lover of my soul. Jesus, I will never let you go. You've taken me from the miry lane, set my feet upon the rock. Now I, yes, I love you. I love, oh, I need you.
go. Thank you. We wanna thank you. Thank everybody who came. We wanna just close this concert in prayer. I'm just gonna ask my brother Jabu to close us in prayer.